This hand on the draw is probably not going to be good enough. This one looks excellent on the other hand. We get to explode with Burning Tree Emissaries. And we have a Fanatic to follow up. That should be sweet. So I think even though it's a little bit high risk, I think we still want to just jam two Burning Trees this turn. Even though it obviously risks some Bioblight blowouts. I think basically Bioblight was going to blow us out anyway. Looks like he just had a Devour Flesh, so that's perfectly fine. Not a big deal at all. Go ahead and attack. Alright. Two Devour Flushes down. Hopefully that means our Frostburn Weird can close things out for us. Interesting. It's not a card I've seen come in before. I don't think we have any legal targets for it in our deck post-board. So that's good for us. And he missed his land drop. Alright, let's just hit with the weird. I don't think we want to play Fanatic this turn. I think we'd rather just hit for 4 damage while he doesn't have a removal spell up. And we'll play the Mana Confluence because it's the one he doesn't know about. Or because it's the one he does know about, even though it's basically just better to play the mountain otherwise. We shouldn't need the mana that much anyway. Okay, I will accept these terms. He left both on top, which probably means he has at least a few lands. Now this turn, I think we're going to want to play the Fanatic. Ooh, or that. Probably just want to play that. And obviously hit for one. Hopefully this, if this survives, I can't really imagine ever losing. But the white version usually has like Revoke or maybe now Deicide or something like that post board, which I assume he would want to bring in. Alright, smash you for one. Got anything good? Not really. So no play at all from our opponent. Guess we'll just go ahead and attack. I think I'm fine pumping this twice because I want to play Reckoner this turn anyway, and if he wants to kill it, no big loss, given that I'd rather have Reckoner survive. Kind of surprised he kept two cards on top but didn't keep any lands. Or didn't keep, kept only one land, I guess. So Blood Baron would be a little bit annoying. Yeah, Pack Rat is just not even relevant at this point. Ooh, a second Fanatic, that's sweet. Alright, just attack with everything. If he makes a rat and blocks two soldiers, we can chain one of the rats and kill the other, which would be acceptable. Looks like he's just trading. Probably trading across the board. Or maybe killing Reckoner. He's gonna make another rat. Yeah, this really isn't gonna work out well for him. So now we can chain the rat. Oops, I want to chain to a mountain. We can chain the rat that he didn't block with, and then this rat with one damage on it will die. And then we can fanatic for 5. Okay, so there go the rats. And here comes the fanatic. Puts him to 3. And I can't really imagine him recovering, given that we have another fanatic in hand. He'd have to kill our whole board of all of our things, including assemble, to not be dead next turn. Alright, there we go. 3-0. Thanks for watching, guys.